Take a train now with me to the land of the 20th century philosophers. Bon, alors, alors, alors. Maintenant, when? Guide aboard and I were aboard. He said to me, it's not Guy, it's Guy. It's Guy, not Guy, said I. That's right, said he. It was not Guy, but Guy. I see, said I, to Guy, not Guy. I see not why you mystify. To keep your numbers low, not high, is no way to revolutionize. And change everyday life, I asked my friend called Guy, not Guy, to make you see I have no time. Talk to my friend Raoul Van Eyne. Name, said I, said even I'm. You get it wrong quite every time. Never mind, said I, to Guy. Do try to tell me why you fry my mind with jargon. It's so French, it's Guy, said, or rather tense. All you, I said, and thence. We're not to find a serving wench. A G&T will doctor me while Guy shall spout philosophies to other guys, or is it geese, or maybe geese? Oh, help me please escape these dull adversaries. Their theories are absurdities, they're such a bore. Though they're drunk, I'm amazed that they invented punk. When Guy aboard and I were bored, he said to me, it's not Guy, but Guy. And anyway, boredom's never ever revolutionary. I have scarcely begun to make you understand that I don't intend to play the game.